and welcome back to my channel. My name is Annalise and today's video is very exciting because it is a shoe haul. Yes, you heard that right, a shoe haul, not just a high heel haul. Now, I've been paying attention to you guys in the comments. You guys know me, I am obsessed with high heels. I love them so, so much. I think they are beautiful and gorgeous. But I've been noticing a lot of comments from people saying that, you know, they like high heels, but they just don't wear them or they can't wear them because of back issues, things like that, and that they'd love to see a flats haul. Now, I wear flats all the time as well. Like, I feel like I make it seem like I wear high heels every day, but I do also wear flats because, you know, your feet need a day off sometimes. So I thought it'd be really fun if in today's video I did a mix. So I went on to Shein and I bought two pairs of high heels and two pairs of flats to share with you guys today. So without further ado, let's open up this big bag full of hopefully some beautiful shoes and see what we think. All right, the first pair of shoes are these ones here. These all came in shoe boxes, which is really good because it means that the shoes won't get crushed in the mail. And oh my goodness, these shoes are the ones I was excited for. So they are some high heels that are orange. Would you say orange or peach for these? Maybe peach, it sounds cuter. Peach high heels that have a flower on the back. Look at that, isn't it so beautiful? These I think are designed to be more bridesmaid shoes, but I'm obviously not a bridesmaid for anything, or I'm sure I'd be screaming it from the rooftops, but I thought more that they were just a gorgeous pair of different shoes. Quite classy looking. If you're going somewhere quite cute and classy, these would be perfect. They look to be fairly well made. Not the best in the world. I mean, as you can see back there, that is not cute, but I mean, the pedals do cover it. And there is a slight black mark up here too, but I mean, not too bad. I mean, I'm happy to wear these. I would definitely wear these out, that's for sure. So I can't wait to go try these on. Let's do it, I love them. All right, folks, these are what the heels look like on, and let me tell you, they are not comfortable at all. I've had these on for about 5 minutes. I just put them on and walked around in them a little bit, and my feet are already starting to hurt, and they are quite difficult to walk in because of that killer stiletto. But I mean, apart from that, they are a gorgeous pair of heels. I absolutely love the color, and that little flower detailing on the back is gorgeous, and they're an okay pair of heels. They're not the best. There are a few issues in the quality, especially with the whole flower section here. But I mean, if you were to wear these out, they don't look cheap and they're not gonna fall apart on you, which is all you really need. All of the issues really aren't glaringly obvious when you wear these heels. So overall, I think that they are pretty cute, and I'm just obsessed with that flower on the back. All right, shoes number two up in this box here. Let's open them up and see which ones they are. Oh, these are some flats. Yes. Oh, I'm excited for these ones because these are what they are. So I told you guys the flats were still gonna be very cute, and this is a prime example of that. So these flats are like the Valentino heels, but in flat version. Oh, we love that. So I actually have a pair of these in high heel form, and I love them so much. I think they look so stylish. So when I saw that I could get a pair in flats, I mean, I thought that was perfect. So on Shein, they had a bunch of different styles on these. A lot of them didn't have the back on them, which I don't love. I kind of prefer shoes with the backings on them if they're not slides, you know, because that way they're a lot more comfortable to wear. Don't get me wrong, I also love slides, but if they're not slides, then they kind of need the back on them. Otherwise, they're just uncomfortable. But these look to be really well made. I'm so happy with them. I love the style. I mean, aren't they just gorgeous? Such cute flats. I kind of find it hard to find cute flats in summer that don't completely ruin an outfit and that aren't sneakers. So I am really happy that I came across these because I think they look gorgeous. They'll make any outfit still look very cute and bougie and won't dress it down. So let's go try these ones on and see how they look. There's no scent wafting off these, which I definitely appreciate. And the studs on these are all attached really well, which is great. So let's go try them on and see what we think. And here we have the gorgeous Valentino Juice. I really love these flats. They are super comfortable to wear and they fit perfectly, which is really good because Sometimes when ordering online, the sizing with flats especially can be a little bit difficult, but I ordered these in a size EU39. I usually wear an EU39 and these fit perfectly, so I really cannot wait to wear these. They're such a stylish pair of flats. But one thing to keep in mind with these is that they are so slippery. I'm literally sliding around the room. So if you get these, definitely go out onto the pavement and just like scuff them a little bit. That way they have some grip, because otherwise you are going to be falling over when you wear these. It's not an exaggeration. Trust me, it's happened to me before. I have fallen over because my shoes had no grip in them. So definitely make sure to do that with these. But apart from that, they are really nicely made. They are super comfortable, which is good. I wasn't sure if they would be since they are so nice looking. It seems to be the cuter the shoes, the more painful they are to wear. But these, luckily, are not painful at all and are super comfortable. Next up is this box here. So let's see. Place your bets now, ladies and gentlemen. Are they gonna be heels or flats? I'm gonna guess heels. Ready? Oh, damn it, they're flats. Damn it. Did you get that right? Comment down below. These I am so freaking excited for. I'm excited for all of these. But these ones is especially because, ta-da, these are the flats. This is, oh, there's lots of packaging in here. But these are what the shoes look like. Ah, aren't they gorgeous? So let me get out the second pair. Nope, not the second pair. Let me get out the other shoe. So when I saw these, I loved them because firstly, I just love this style of shoe. I think it's really beautiful. I bought a pair in Primark last year and they have lasted me all the way until now. Now they're kind of falling apart, but I think that they are just gorgeous looking flats. And they remind me of the Chanel flats that are super iconic, but I'm not gonna buy those because they are too expensive for my liking. So I thought this was a perfect dupe. They just look so luxurious and expensive, but they definitely would. And I really think what makes them look luxurious and expensive is the quilted pattern on like the faux leather with the chains. Oh, it just looks gorgeous and I'm so, so happy with these. It's all attached really well. There aren't any marks or any issues at all on it. And I just love them! Ah! The only thing is, on the inside here, the material that you're standing on is the string. So I don't know how comfortable that would be. I feel like you could almost get like carpet burn from that. So I'll have to see what that is like. So I don't think you're meant to wear socks with these shoes. Definitely not. But I'm really happy with how these look. They look so stylish and classy and bougie, and oh, I cannot wait to wear these. So let's go try them on and see how uncomfortable they are. Cause I mean, if you're wearing flats, you really shouldn't be uncomfortable at all. Save that pain for the heels, hon. These shoes right here are my favorite shoes in this haul, and they're a pair of flats. What? I mean, just look at these. Aren't they so stinking cute? Oh, I love them so much. So these have been my go-to shoes of late because the footage of these shoes was actually lost. And that is why this video is a little bit delayed, because I had to refilm these. So in that time, I have been wearing these shoes out and about. So I can tell you with confidence that they actually are super comfortable. That little bit of wool material on the sole doesn't irritate my feet at all. And they're super, super comfortable. And they just make any normal outfit super cute. Because sometimes I find that flat shoes can really take away from an outfit and make them look not as cute. But with these gorgeous Chanel dupes, oh, I thought I was gonna fall. That is not an issue. So I am just so happy with these. Could not recommend them enough, and they are just so beautiful. And now for the lucky last pair of shoes. These are high heels, because I said I bought two pairs of heels and two flats. And these are so exciting as well, because they actually look a little bit like those last pair of flats. Oh, love them. I sounded like Nessa from Gavin and Stacey then. Oh, but these are what the heels look like. They have a tiny little heel on the back and they are these gorgeous shoes. Now, I got these because I thought they looked super classy. I have a lot of heels, like this pair, where they are stilts to walk in, and I mean, I love them. But sometimes I don't wanna wear stilts, but I still wanna wear heels. So I thought that this was perfect. It's such a classy looking shoe with the two-toned there and then the pearl there. I think it looks gorgeous. And these again look like something that Chanel would sell. So I love that. The only thing I don't like is the red bottom, because like I'm trying to pretend that these are Chanel shoes. Having that red bottom, that is what Louis Vuittons have, doesn't really help to sell that fake vibe that I'm going for. So don't love that. And also the pearl does have a lot of scuff marks on it. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see that, but there's a lot of scuff marks, which isn't the best because they're brand new. So this pair unfortunately doesn't seem to be as well made as some of the other shoes in this haul, but I really do love the style with them, and they look like they'll be okay to wear out. Like, I think I'll be able to get away with it, but I just love this style. I thought that they looked so classy, and I wanted a classy pair of heels for, you know, whenever I need it. Maybe if I have a meeting. Not that I've ever had a meeting, but if one day I do, now I'm prepared. And so if you work in like an office job or something like that, I'm sure that these heels would be a lot more appropriate than some of the other heels I've shown you guys in the past. So let's just go try them on and see how they are. Ta-da! These are what the little Chanel heeled dupes look like on. So this is what they look like, and they are pretty stinking cute. So I love how classy these look, but honestly, I have to get used to walking in these. I haven't walked in heels with such a small heel in a long time, and I'm not used to being this distance off the ground. I'm used to being more like this distance off the ground, so it is taking some getting used to. Obviously, I wear flats a lot as well, but it's just weird having this short little heel. But I dig it. It's gonna be such an easy way to make any like plain outfits just that much dressier with these heels. Although I do plan to spray paint that red bottom black just because I think it'll make it look a lot nicer. But I really like these shoes. I think that they are so classy and gorgeous, and they just are gonna take a little getting used to with that shorter heel, but I mean, I love them all the same. And with that, that is the end of my Shein shoe haul. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope that you enjoyed the mixture of some heels and some flats. So let me know what you thought of today's video and the heels and shoes down below. And if you want to see more of my face or these shoes in action, then be sure to follow me on Instagram, Pinterest, and Twitter. My links are on the screen right now and also linked down below. And that's all for today's video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did making it, and I'll see you next time. Bye!